Hey, third graders, welcome back to writing today. Move my camera up here just a little bit. They changed some of our settings, so it's a little hard to kind of navigate. Today, you're going to start to plan your realistic fiction story. So you'll notice that on this kind of cover page, we've got mountains, because you remember, a while back, we worked on writing a personal narrative, and we did a plot mountain, right? Where we started our story, we found the middle, and then we had the ending. So let's review what that plot mountain looks like. All right, like I said, it's taken me a while to get a few of these buttons figured out. So previously, right, we had talked about how on a story mountain, we've got the beginning where we introduce the characters and the setting. We've got that rising action that shows the plot, what the conflict is, the problem. And then we get to the top where all the big problems really happen, right? It's the most intense and dramatic part of your story. And then things start to get better as they go down the side of the mountain. We call that the falling action. And then at the very end, the resolution or the conclusion of your story is where things get fixed, right? Characters learn a lesson, the problem is solved. So very similar to that, we're not gonna use a mountain this time. It's the exact same thing, okay? We're gonna do the same stuff. You're used to seeing this power organizer with the same exact information as what's on that plot mountain. But instead, this time, we're going to do it on Google Slides. Now that you've got your Chromebook, it's a lot easier to use slides. So instead of writing on top of a power organizer, I've taken each of those sections. Remember, there are five of them because there are five paragraphs, and they have their own slide. We've done that before. So here's the first slide. Let me see if I can move myself. Now out of the way. There we go. You'll notice this is that top triangle of our power organizer. It's our hook, our lead to get our reader interested. We're going to leave this part blank right now because we'll talk about good leads for these realistic fiction stories. We'll do that later on. So you won't be filling that in. But this is the beginning part of our story where we introduce the characters and the setting. This is where you just jot down your ideas. You're not writing your story quite yet, right? This is just your plan. So let me show you what mine looks like. This is my introduction. Okay, so you can see it looks exactly the same, just the same slide, but I changed the wording to blue so you could see what I wrote. Okay, and here's kind of the introduction to my story. Tilly is eating lunch at school with her friends, Sarah and Claire. And Sarah talks unkindly about others all the time, and today she makes fun of a new student. And it's really starting to bother Tilly because it's been happening all fourth grade, and now it's springtime, it's April. And it's just, she's kind of had enough, right? So Sarah's not really acting like a friend that Tilly wants to be around. So Tilly's struggling with that. So in my first paragraph of my realistic fiction story, I'm going to share that information, right? I'm going to stretch it out. I'm going to give details, make the reader feel like they're there in that same space. Okay, the next part, so my second paragraph, but my first rectangle, is where we introduce the problem, right? They're kind of like that first thing. There's some events that happen. There are emotions involved. Here's kind of what's happening in my second paragraph. Tilly and her friends, right, they're done with lunch now and they're playing at recess on the playground. And then Sarah says some mean things to the new boy, Mark, while they're playing. Okay, so emotions might be confused. That's probably what Tilly's feeling because it's her friend, but she doesn't like what her friend's doing. Definitely feeling frustrated. And then also Tilly's feeling empathetic. She feels bad for this new boy and what's happening to him. So the next part is that top of our mountain, right? That climax part where the story gets worse, right? We have more detail.